Are you fully recovered from substance abuse and
absolutely
completely clean
between,
now?
Between January 18th, January maybe even before that, and 06, I've been clean, and did one slip, which happened. Then from that point on, up to now, completely clean.
Do you go to meetings?
Occasionally. You know, recovery is an individual thing. Some people need meetings more than others need them. Some people need individual counseling and all of that. But God has blessed me to have been able to. Incidentally, somebody asked me earlier today, the times in the video, the documentary where I'm saying no, 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 no. And the implication was that I was lying. I said, every time I said no, every time I said no, it was no for real. Because I don't have to lie about that. You know, I'm proud of the fact I was able to come from there up to here, where, you know, people say I look pretty good and I'm feeling good. I'm 73 years of age, and to be drug free is a great feeling.